Well, I never expected my son to live in such a place.
You? What? Are you talking to me, old lady?
Well, of course, silly. I mean, I'm your mother.
My mother? Why, oh, you ain't my mother.
Charles, what do you mean? I...
See, Harold's, my name is Fred.
Don't interrupt me. Anyway, I married your father 30 years ago, when he was 24, and had you 10 years later.
Lady, either you're crazy or completely insane, because one, my mother isn't royalty, two, my father was 36 when he was married, and three, I just don't like you very much.
Charles Windsor, that isn't a good way to speak to a queen, much less your mother.
Wait, Charles Windsor, he lives two doors down.
Oops, I'm terribly sorry, I'm going to dance now.
Please don't. Wow,